Hey, if you're in the market for a premium hard hat, don't go buy one yet. Don't buy that lift or the Klein or anything until you watch my review of the Wavecel hard hat. It's a brand new company. They make an awesome product made in the USA. You got to go check out that video.